Hey, Peter Gregg from petergregg.com. Today, we are going to clean the sensor of a nice, beautiful, fairly new Nikon D7000 camera. What an awesome camera. I have enjoyed this camera very, very much. It is going to become a legendary status camera. It's a really amazing camera, but it could get a dirty sensor. The sensor could get damaged, and then you'd have to pack it up and ship it off to Nikon. Goodbye. It would have to go off to Nikon and it would get cleaned and come back. But now you can clean your sensor with the brand new SensorSweep. The SensorSweep at SensorSweep.com or PeterGregg.com, they'll take you both to the same place, can clean your sensor because it has a sterile pad on top and a quarter of an inch of a sterile sponge so that you cannot scratch the sensor. Unless you're a bull in a china cabinet, you can't scratch the sensor. But be gentle. Please be gentle. Okay? So the rule of thumb for cleaning is blow, fog, clean with the sensor sweep, and blow. So let's do that together. Okay? I'm going to put my glasses on so I can tell what we're doing. First thing I'm going to do is turn the camera on. When I turn the camera on, I'm going to turn it from autofocus to manual focus. All right, now if you want to be smart, take a picture of a white sheet of paper at ISO F16. Take a white sheet of paper, take a picture of it. When you take a picture of the paper, you'll have a record of what the sensor looked like before. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to go into the menu. Let's do it together if you've got a D7000. Press the menu button, and on the left side is all the icons on the Nikon D7000. And you'll come all the way down to the wrench. You've got an arrow, a camera, a pencil, and a wrench. Go down to the wrench and then click over to the right. And then it'll start with format memory card. Come down almost near the bottom. It says lock mirror up for cleaning. You're going to do that by pushing the arrow to the right. You're going to press the OK button. And when you press the shutter button, the mirror goes up. We're ready to clean the sensor. So we're going to carefully take the lens off. And what's the song? Blow, fog, clean, blow. So we're going to face the camera downward. So we're going to use gravity to pull down any large pieces of dirt. We're going to blow out the sensor chamber. Left, right, up, down. Don't touch the sensor with the tip of the blower. If you don't have a blower, stop. You've got to get a blower. Otherwise, you can get a large piece of dirt in there, and that piece of dirt can scratch your sensor. No, you don't want to do that. So blow that out. Okay. Then get a brand new sensor sweep. Open up the package. It can't be that hard to open, can it? No, it's not. Okay, lay it on the plastic so it stays clean. Okay, now we blew it out. Now what's the next step? Blow, fog, clean, blow. Blow, fog, clean, blow. Somebody write me a song, please. Okay, we're going to fog it up with our breath. A nice, long exhale. And then we're going to clean. Okay? Nice, long exhale. And then go in left and right with a clean, never used before sensor sweep. Never use them twice. On another camera or clean a second session. Okay? You don't want to do that. You want to use a clean, uncontaminated one. Okay? And then take the sensor sweep out, give it a little blow to clean that out, give that a little blow, and then do it again. Like shampooing. Shampoo, rinse, repeat. Okay? And go in there. Turn the sensor sweep at angles, so this way the points will get into the corners. Go left and right, turn it left and right, go left and right, go up and down. Okay, and then when you're done, put the sensor sweep down. And the last step is blowing out any loose leftover dirt. Just huff it and puff it and let it come right out. Okay, now you take your lens, put your lens back on, turn the camera off, and the shutter goes back to normal. Now, what you can do is you could take a sheet of white paper. You're still in the manual mode for focus. Turn the camera back on. Put the camera in the A mode. Set yourself to F16 at ISO 100. put your exposure compensation, that's the plus one, minus one, and stuff like that, at zero, or you can even put it at plus three, okay? Your focus is off. Now just take a picture of the white sheet of paper, and when it finishes taking a picture, you enlarge that picture so you can see your sensor, and then you just go around, and what a beautifully clean sensor. Wow, no spots anywhere. So we have just cleaned another sensor, the Nikon D7000 awesome camera with the SensorSweep. You can get these at SensorSweep.com. I'm Peter Gregg from Miami, Florida. Bye-bye.